I have Brody 314 reactor here. So the other day I got a new monitor and it has 4K HDR, G-Sync, 100 plus hertz refresh rate. So of course, what better time to play some Unreal Tournament? Let's go. All right, let's go for Assault and let's go for a classic with an as-frigate. God, it just looks so sharp and so awesome. Oh, this is gonna be a mess, because low grav's on! Try to jump while indoors. Ugh. Shield belt. Whoa, whoops.
Double kill. Ult kill. Ultra kill. Killing spree.
Oh yeah. Haha. Low gravity cheating, baby. Hold down the trigger. There we go. Oh shit. There we go. Oh shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotta get to the next room. I love how impossible Assault is with just 16 bots. But it's so good.
Objective destroyed.
Hey. It's defense time.
Double kill.
In low gravity, the secondary fire of the flat cannon is kind of like a rocket. It's awesome. Oh shit! Best defense. Right, here we go. Oh! So many of them. God! Oh, so close.
Double kill.
Thank you. Yeah! Absolutely gibbing them. Or jibbing even. Finish it off with a bit of classic turbine. The blood looks really good on this monitor. That old school war effect. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Can't help but admire that war effect. Oh yeah. Oh! Game is just so stupidly fun. Oh! And stay down! Ooh, ouch. Just look at that water. Isn't that great? Alright. Burn, baby! Oh, I'm dead.
Double kill. Killing spree.
The jibs in low gravity. Just so awesome. Oh my god. This place is so nice for G-Sync as well. So nice. So smooth, responsive. Oh god. Oh no. green looks really good as well. In fact, all the colors just look great.
Double kill.
Oh, so much fun. So good.